one of the last spinets ever made, and boy, they knew what they were doing.